What's good, y'all?
Mom.
Hey, man.
Mom. We no longer live the same life no more. I remember nights we slept on the floor. Now we can buy by anything when we please. We survive through the breeze.
This is a- What is good, Sleazy Gang? I am Sim Sleazy. If you don't know, now you know. 5 tips on becoming a YouTuber. So one thing you gotta remember, one thing you have to realize right now, that I said tips on becoming a YouTuber, not a successful YouTuber. You feel me? I can't tell you how to be no success on YouTube because I am not a success on YouTube. I merely do YouTube for the fun of it. I love being in front of this camera, talking to people watching my videos, telling me, you know, what they like. Nobody really tell me what they don't like. I feel like y'all need to throw some criticism in my stuff. Yeah, I probably learned some. I'm real coachable. But I can't tell you how to be a successful YouTuber. I'm not successful on YouTube. First is, yo, you have to get out of your own way. Like, a lot of people don't do YouTube or start YouTube when they want because they scared of... I say scared of being successful. What that means is, like, you don't know what's going to happen. Like, you really don't. Like, you hop into something, you don't know what's going to happen. I'm a prime example. I wanted to start YouTube when I first graduated high school. I'm 24 years old now. That was 6 years ago. I started my YouTube 6 months ago. So, you can say I didn't start it because I was scared of actually being in front of a camera. If anybody was gonna like it, I'm impatient. So if I ain't see what I wanted to see, as far as views and likes and stuff like that, I would probably would have like gave up or something like that. So that's one thing. Like, I would hope a new upcoming YouTuber would see this and just realize, like, yo, just do it. Like, once you put yourself in front of the camera and start talking, like, you could be nervous, but eventually that's gonna go away. Like, period. Like, you can watch, if you watch any movies, you can see like somebody super nervous get on stage and they scared to sing, and as soon as they start singing, all their nerves go away. It's gone. So, hey, take the advice. 2, make time to actually record, edit, and post your videos. That's serious though, because it's a lot of time and effort to record and edit the videos. I know it take like 15, 20 minutes to post if you got bad Wi-Fi, because I got trash Wi-Fi. But it's a lot just recording and editing it. Like, it might take for a 10-13 minute video, it's gonna take like an hour and a half to edit. And I know if y'all like me, like, it's a lot. Like, it is a lot to edit. Like, I'm a perfectionist, kinda. Dog, you spend a lot of time to make your video perfect. And like, be annoying. Like, it's an hour just sitting there, like, trying to edit. I edit off my iPad, so I'm just like, man, looking at my iPad, cutting, man, trying to plug this in, like, and then I don't want to get tired of it, because I don't want to just post some dumb, retarded, stupid video. Like, I don't want to do that. So, make time for it, for real. 3, the third tip is, know what you want to do. Prepare. Like, know what kind of videos you want to make, and prepare for it. Like, if you want to react to videos, all right, as far as reaction goes, like, know what you want to react to, be up to date with what's going on in the world, so that you can actually have a general idea of what you want to react to. I would personally not look at the video or whatever you want to react to. Just like, for example, if you want to react to basketball games, I wouldn't watch the game. like on TV, I would, knowing that I'm gonna react to the game, I'm going to let the game go by, have access to a video that, you know, got the highlights or whatever, and then react to it so that your reaction can be more genuine and not fake. Four is kind of like a piggyback off of three. Like, know what you want to do, but be ready to try new stuff. Like, for example, if you are a reactor, if you are, like, a reactor, that's cool. If, like, your fan base or whatever might like the fact that you react, but they do like to see different stuff. So be ready to do different stuff. Just imagine. My favorite YouTuber is a reactor, and I love to see his reaction, but I know I like to see different stuff. If I see my favorite YouTuber, like, vlogging or doing games, like, or doing some pranks, yo, that's going to be, like, you're drawing your fans into different things. So, like, you ain't losing nobody. Like, you can, one of your fans could be like, man, all right, cool, I like the fact that he reacts, but I like to watch some gaming stuff, too. Well, all right, bet. I game, too, so, man. So, like I said, four is a piggyback off of three. Just be ready to try some new stuff. The fifth tip is, it's not really, like, a necessity. It's not really a tip. It's just something I do. It's optional. I know what I want to do on YouTube. So, what I do is, I look at other YouTubers that's doing the same thing that I'm doing, and I pretty much just see what they're doing, how they go around about things, and I pick up a lot. Like, now I ain't saying I'm copying them. I'm not, because I would only want to be Sam Sleazy. I don't want to be nobody else, period. But you can learn from a lot of people, like how they, like what made them grow successfully, what mistakes they made, and you take whatever you want from it and learn from it and make a better you. You feel me? Like, you can do something better. So, hey, that's how I go about things. And you can take that same kind of philosophy and add it to your stuff, and son, like, it can be very beneficial. That's my five tips of becoming a YouTuber. Like I said, it might not make you successful, because I'm not a successful YouTuber yet, but it's coming. I hope you take the tips, and I hope this inspires somebody to be a new YouTuber so y'all can get famous and then put me in a video and help me out. Good looking out. All right, Sleazy Gang, man, y'all be easy.
I said, I'm living my best life. I said, I'm living my best life. Made a couple M's with my best friends. Turned on my L's in the last hand.